get the templates ready and just cut two lines on the head pieces. Blanket stitch them back and just align the eyes before you back stitch them down. Do the same thing for the back piece. Blanket stitch the tail. Then we'll need to back stitch the patch on the feet. Blanket stitch the little hands. And we'll need to back stitch the hands on the front body piece. We'll back stitch the tail onto the back body piece. Then we'll backstitch some lines as the brows for the little moon. We'll backstitch the head and the body pieces together. Do the same for the back piece. Now backstitch the feet onto the front body and blanket stitch together. Do stuff as you go. You have this one, it's done. As usual, we'll just place the two pieces together and blanket stitch all around. You can sew a ribbon on top for hanging up. And it's done! You have your own little cute meal. Hope you like the simple tutorial and let me see if you make one for yourself. Tag me on Instagram. Comment down below what you would like me to make next and I'll pick the one I like the best to make. And please, do like this video if you think he's cute. As usual, please check out my previous video.